those cool t-shirts?
Yes.
Really?
Everyone gets a t-shirt.
We make them ourselves. And if you... You're being sarcastic.
Together. Unless you think we need you to protect us. You heard me.
Like Steve.
Yes.
But we don't love. That's why I love her.
That's why I love her.
I don't want a letter. Just talk to me. To your friends. We're right here. I'm right here. I want you, babe. I just didn't look hard enough. I see you now. I just didn't look hard enough. I see you now.
I care for you. So much.
But you don't love me anymore. 'Cause we're from strength in each
other's arms. We build this love. You know what I told you? You're the most incredible person in the world. It doesn't change anything. It doesn't matter.
Not anymore.
Fuck a double day. Double down on everything I say.
Feel it.
Come bring your family, she don't get a stay. Guarantee she end up leaving.
Quiet.
So is your family. So what, we're just supposed to trust that you're the good guys? Whoever you are? I give you the CPR. I say pics, I give you the CPR. Yeah. I'm out on it like CPR. Long enough.
That's a daily percentage rate of 7.9%. Another week of this and he's buying me a goddamn Nintendo with Death Hunt. Oh, he coming up way too pushy. I hope he don't think he was getting this 50. He like his bitches psychotic. Sit on his face and play.
Because zombies, you know, they don't have brains, and the mind player, it likes brains. It's just a game.
There is no shame in running. Don't try to be heroes. Not today. Except the fact that Steve's hands is actually
good dude. Still super jealous as hell, but it's great. I know exactly what I want and who I want to be. I know exactly why I want them to talk like a machine. I'm now becoming my own self-fulfilled prophecy. Oh, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh. Oh, please tell me that you're joking.
Oh. And I woke up looking like a total whore.
You're worried.
What
are you willing to do?
Oh, tell me what you're willing to do. Oh. And I woke up looking like a total whore.
You're worried.
Please just go away.
Please
go away. Do you have anything? Maybe stronger? Do you ever feel like you're losing your mind?
Do
you ever feel like you're losing your mind?
Okay,
alright. Oh my god, why am I this is kind of awkward, man.
Something must be wrong with me because I broke up with you.
Lucas, look. People just change, okay? That's it. I've changed. That's something.
I don't need a letter. I don't want a letter. Just talk to me.
Meanwhile, Elle has like a book of letters from you.
That's because she's my girlfriend, Will.
And us?
We're friends. We're friends. Dumb love, 15,000 roses, all the things
that I've done for you not to notice. I don't know, maybe I feel like I lost you or something. Maybe I feel like I lost you or something.
People who like boobies, Robin. Boobies.
Boobies.
Not a big deal, okay? I like boobies. You like boobies. Mickey likes boobies.
I don't have a license.
Why don't you have a license?
I'm poor.
An academic scholar. She's giving you an academic scholar, bud.
I don't have a license.
Why don't you have a license?
I'm poor.
Academic scholar. She's giving you an academic scholar vibe.
Girl,
only love makes you that crazy sweetheart. And that damn is stupid. But if you're too drunk to drive, and the music is right, she might let you stay. But just for the night, and if she grabs her and drives you along, she might want to kiss before the end of the song.
I care for you so much.
But you don't love me anymore.
Who said that I didn't?
You never say it.
I say it.
And I never minded being on my own. And then something broke in me and I wanted to go.
Can we please just come up with a new plan, because I love her and I can't lose her again.
I can't lose her again.
Promise?
Promise.
How are you?
You think
I'm
not
suitable?
No, no, Alvin, not the ones. You seem to.
Can we please just come up with a new plan, because I love her and I can't lose her again.
Can't lose her again.
Promise?
They didn't need me. I needed them.